Highlights of the week for March 4th through March 9th.
Cora met a restless spirit and picked herbs, fended off three ruffians, brewed potions with Master Laurel, collected wisps in the sands of time, helped a tour guide, and did some odd jobs.
Now for the Sunday lottery! Ching! Rolled a 1, so he lives to Amber.
Womp.
We'll see you next week.